us the playground equipment in our park on fire.